EA Sports UFC 2.
You ain't never jug. I'm a real poor round, ex big shook. I'm a real trapper. Ex big the hill for the thrill. I pop it, pop you at the out to catch a kill. Hey, I'm walk a fuck. Family member shouted El Chopper. Throw your sets in the air for my blockers. Two shots of the DZ at no blockers. I'm on the block. Where the youngest going? Red, blue, white flags like a. I will never back down. I'm from Clayco. I've been working. She be plugging. Back my Rory out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. Charring God, eh? I've been working. She be thugging. I back my Rory out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. Charring God, eh? A lot of rappers start trapping. It's like recess. Real Jack boy, I snap the chain off your neck.
Give me that.
Set the game for you. That's a preset. Elm Street Dirt Gang. That's the G set. Hey, I'm like Meech, my Brick Squad. Live up loyalty. Waka Flocka name still good in these streets. 5,000, you ain't hard to reach. When it come to come, it gotta fleet, my. Pull it to yourself, see your fleece, my. I know you think it.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Assassin is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is...
But few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt.
He's hurt. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, beautiful.
Combination. Solid jab. Big
nice
left
punch.
Hand. Oh, he rocks him. Unbelievable.
Come on. Let's go. Do something.
Connects with the left.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Big Superman punch. Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt.
Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Nice jab. He caught him with the head kick.
Him.
Joe, he's hurt. Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he caught him on the button.
Oh, he's in big trouble. Oh, that caught him. Big.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,